know I told you to take that book from my hand, Sue.
You don't have to tell me. What are you thinking?
Pretty good morning. You can't think of anything else.
Thug. Don't be a thug at school. What sounds do we hear in the word thug? It starts with a th, which is tongue between your teeth, th, followed by an a, that is a short vowel sound. So you put the short cappy. Five short vowel sounds, a for apple, e for egg, I for igloo, r for orange, and a for umbrella. This is the a for umbrella. A, and the last sound is a g. A g, thug. Now, how would you spell thug at the spelling competition? T-H-U-G. T-H-U-G. Thug.